everybody, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. Today we are going to be playing Bedroom. As you can see, I haven't played it at all, so we're going to be playing this. Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit. It wasn't just a nightmare. The woman caught him and shoved something strong smelling under his nose. Okay. But, go ahead, and, you know, if you're new, hey, what's up? My name is Teddy, aka Pokemon Freak 1111. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and if you want to go ahead and leave some support, leave me a comment down below. Tell me you subscribed. I would love to see it. And if you end up liking the video, leave me a like. Let's go. Let's do something here. Oh, this is crazy. Wait, isn't this that room that's like upstairs? With the whole clock thing under the bed. Oh.
Sleep well, darling?
Fuck no.
Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother.
Oh, no.
Don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet.
Can
if
I?
You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family.
Fuck that. Bitch, you got me fucked up.
That smells good, don't it?
Fuck no. I don't want your pile of shit. Do I look like I want to be one of y'all?
But you gotta eat all of it.
I'm not hungry.
I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
You ain't going anywhere until you know that.
Fuck you. You damn gross ass.
You better behave yourself now.
Fuck you. Alright, so what do we got here? Escape from the room. So.
I gotta do something.
I'm not. Hey, spoon. No. Nope, I can't just jimmy it. Oh, I can just jimmy that. You need to get a better locking mechanism. Oh, I can take the lantern. The same time as all other clocks. So we're still doing that? Lighter. Oh. Ooh. What could I? A lighter, maybe? Okay, so. Don't just.
That.
My bad, I didn't mean to fucking do that. Okay, so we picked up a painting. So maybe if I take this down and I put this one here. Did I not click on the painting? No, I clicked on the lighter. Painting. Painting. Oh. A strong pull might open it. Oh, I don't want to make any noise at the moment. I want to just kind of. Can I use this? Hang on. Let me just... I don't want her to know that I got up, so we're gonna put stuff back before we really mess with stuff. Okay, so... Door closed. The only thing I'll have to do is put the lantern back. Okay. Shut that motherfucker. Clocks make fucking noise, man. Ugh.
What was that noise?
Nothing? Can suck my ass. Hold up. Wait. Fix my damn... Fix the damn bracelet! Why won't it let me do that?
What the hell is all that noise?
Okay. He'll do it automatically. I was like waiting like, is he not gonna put it back? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. We found those paintings. I shut it and it's still on me and so is the lighter. But I don't think that should mess with anything. I didn't even get to go in that room over there.
Now hold on just a minute.
What? Nothing?
Well, everything seems in order.
Dope. Oh, man.
Made that just for you. Don't worry. I'll be back real soon.
Don't come back ever. Like, let me just enjoy my food alone, bitch. Okay, time to get the fuck out of here. Let's go. I love how we can just kind of shut and, like, jimmy it back open. Okay. Oh, we can't even go in here because there's a thingy on it. Okay, let me real quick, wrong thing. That looks hurtful. Is there anything on these? Am I doing this for no fucking reason? No, wait. Hold up. Ugh. It's an apple. Can I fuck with this? No. Oh, I can't do shit without the lantern. No. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do, but we're gonna try. We got that little painting, so let's, let's put them up, and hopefully no noise gets made. Oh, man. Okay. I got a sewing needle. And now it's bleeding. That's not creepy at all. Maybe if I put these in a different order. Because I know it has the stuff on there, but Resident Evil sometimes isn't that simple. No. I didn't want that there, I want that here. And then we'll put this one here. We'll keep put this one here. And I'll maybe switch these two around. Okay, so I'm going nowhere. Let's try, let's put everything back. No, you were there. Let's put everything back and then let's fuck with that drawer that said it needed a strong pull. All right. Can I open this? Some kind of door beneath the bed. I can put the sewing needle on there. What time is it? Why does my game do this? 12:05, okay. What the hell? Okay then, oh yeah, that one says the same as the other clocks, but I don't, like, this one's not helping. Or maybe it is. Hang on. I might have got their hands mixed up. No, put the bed back. First death granted darkness to the man in the weather. Okay.
Damn it.
No, I stole the lantern. I stole the lantern. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. I stole the lantern. Are all the paintings back where they went? Oh, shit. Hopefully I put everything back. Cool. We're cool. Nothing happened. I didn't do anything wrong. Did you do something wrong? I didn't fucking do shit. Okay. I forgot to tug on that drawer. Marguerite, what is taking you so fucking long? Okay, what is all that damn racket outside? It's definitely not coming from in here. What are you doing? Why are you walking so fucking slow?
Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste.
How about you suck my cock? Mm-hmm. Nothing?
Someone been in here?
No.
Oh, something ain't right.
What's no- what? What are you talking about? That's what I thought, bitch. The fuck out of my room.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
How caring. Thank you. The fuck out.
Who the fuck are these people?
And the fork has a snake on it. And then we can pick up the little stove. Yeah, that looks scrumptious. I gotta agree with you, Clancy. Oh, man. What exactly are we supposed to be fucking doing? Can we fuck with this now? Because we have an apple. And then I guess we have a snake. An apple. A snake. What else is there? Not much. Let's try this drawer. Oh! No! No, no! There's nothing even in the fucking drawer! Fuck. Can I open this without having a problem? So fucking loud. Alright, what does this say? First, death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave his flesh to four beasts of the earth, and then he arrived in the east. He was charred black with ardent joy. Could that be our photos? Awesome. Okay, fork, leaf, spoon. Fork, leaf, spoon. Okay, that, and then the apple. There we go. Okay, so that's what we need for underneath the bed is the snake key. So let's shut that. Okay, so for underneath the bed, we need the snake key. Can I use a fork for that? Yeah. Solid fuel. Why would there be solid fuel? Okay, we can shut it back. What? What? I don't. Secured with tape and can't be removed by hand. I don't understand. Okay, well, we got the note. We opened the door. I got a stove, solid fuel. We don't know what the lighter's for. We knew what the spoon and fork were for. And then the other painting we don't have to put back. Maybe we could do something here. Maybe, since the solid fuel is for the burner, we'll drop the stove down. Throw some solid fuel on the stove. I can't use that on the stove? How about the lighter? Fuel first. So then maybe... Nope, it just immediately makes me touch it. So... Nope, maybe pick it back up. What if I put the solid fuel down? Nope. I won't. Stop touching the fucking...
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Yeah, I would hope so. Stove. Use item on the stove, solid fuel. Can't use that here. Okay, maybe a lighter, but then it says it needs fuel before it can... Okay. So then I don't understand right now. I'm fucked if she comes back in here because of that drawer. But, I mean, we have solid fuel. Do I need to... Wait, do I need to combine them first? Do I need to combine them? Can I combine them? There we go. I thought it was all just one thing. No, put it fucking down and then use item lighter. Oh.
I gotta get back.
She's gonna beat my ass. She's gonna beat my ass. She's gonna beat my ass. Cause that fucking drawer's open.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it.
She's gonna beat my ass. It's like when you don't clean your room and your mama barges in. Yeah, she's gonna beat my fucking ass. Hey! Huh? Nothing! Nothing, Marguerite! Why? Why would we need to do that?
Oh, that drawer did didn't open itself. You're a bad boy.
No, it did. I swear to God.
You were out of bed, weren't you, you little piece of shit?
No, no, ma'am.
No, I wasn't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't give me that. I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to.
Bullshit. I've been touching things since you left the first time. And the second time. It was fucking Lucas.
It wasn't me. It was Lucas. He was just in here a minute ago.
Lucas? Oh, Lucas. I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
Yeah, it's fucking Lucas. Oh, okay. She didn't beat my ass.
I gotta get out of here before she kills me.
Yeah, you could say that again. Oh, shit. Okay. So, we didn't need the bottle because it wouldn't let me take the bottle. But we did need the corkscrew. Now, I saw something in here on this. Can I fuck with that? Is that a cork? That's a fucking cork. So wait, does that mean that the other one has a cork on it? Okay, so we have the lantern hook. Does that mean this one has a cork on it? Yup. Alright. So that's taken care of. I am just glad that I got that painting put back in place. Huh. Oh, man. That fucking drawer, dude. Oh, shit. Okay. So, wrong button. Do I combine these together? Okay. But then what about this? It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. Well, what can I remove it with? Because I found that corkscrew. But did I not search everything? Because we don't need to take that anymore. Okay, so nothing in there. The paintings, the book. Yeah, nothing in that. This is the damn thing about the clock. Oh, man. Is there not a knife in here or something? Medusa and the serpent. Wait, okay, so that might be the whole thing we just pulled off, but what is that? What could that be? Can I start fucking with shit, or is it not gonna let me? Oh, man. Like, I don't know what they want me to do. Because it says it can't be removed. Secure with tape that cannot be removed. But I don't have anything that can remove it. Because that's the snake thingy. Yeah, that's the snake thingy that I can't fuck with. Is it something else with this? Do I need to, I need to mess with the paintings some more? I already kinda... Let me put this one in the middle. Where it's supposed to go. And then let me put the little one over here and the big one over here. No? Oh no, because that would be the right way. Yeah, I can't use that either. What does that say? North? Or four? Maybe? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I'm completely clueless right now. I can't equip it. Yeah, no, well, let me equip it so it's like something I use like that. Can I uncombine these? Can I put it back on the wall? No, the fuck I cannot. There's something I missed down here. Right now I feel like I'm doing nothing because I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do because I can't get this tape off. And I feel like when I can get the tape off, that'll turn the projector on. And when that turns the projector on, I can use the fucking head thing and whatever else to make this to get the snake key to get the fuck out of here. But I can't equip anything and it won't let me do anything. I don't understand. No, well, let me equip the lighter. Can I leave? No.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
I'm trying to figure that out, bro. I don't want to try to use a fork or a spoon on it because I feel like he's gonna eat it. And I don't want to know what's going to happen if I try to eat it. Oh, that freaked me out. Let me try back the way that it says it's supposed to look like. See if I can't do something with that voodoo doll. Can I do something with you? No. Nope, fuck. I don't know. I'm just trying. Like, I think it's. I hope it's like another page in this book. But I don't. It's not like. It's not clicking. Something isn't clicking. I don't see something. I'm getting everything but this. I can't jump. I can crouch, but I mean, I don't know what that's gonna do for me. Oh man. Can I not just use the fork or something? That cannot be removed by hand. I understand that. I'm just gonna leave that open because I keep fucking opening it. I'm getting super frustrated. Take something else out of here. What in the fuck? What in the absolute fuck? Why was I able to fuck with that? This is a dead rat. Why am I able to mess with this? What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Maybe we'll find another dead rat. I'm trying to thoroughly search through some shit. Find a knife of some sort. Why are there these dead rats all of a sudden? Why? Like, what the fuck? Can I open this top half? It's fucking disgusting. What is that? Marguerite was on warpath again. I can handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet that you gotta watch out. At that point, you say no. You say one word and she flies off the handle. Nothing for it but to wait. Goddamn, Zoe, all Marguerite did was yell at her some, and Zoe went to the point, went and pointed a knife at her, just pulled it right out of, right out from behind her, the dresser, and oh shit. You gotta be shitting me. What? Give me that knife. Bro. Knife-a-reno. My answers have been, I mean, my prayers have been answered. I was like, my answers have been prayers. Okay, so we're gonna put this here. No, we're not. Not there. We'll put that there. Twist a little bit. Okay. And so for the no, that doesn't look like it's gonna work. It can't be a painting because of how fucking big they are. Could it be the fork, maybe? Oh shit, they do make that sumbitch look huge as shit. Don't tell me it's a fork. I think it's a fork. Hold up, let me turn it around. And then, bro, check me out. Cause I'm dope as shit. Alright, even though it took me like 4 hours to find the damn knife. Give me that fucking key. Wait a minute. What? Use my head how? Like, what the fuck? I need you to leave, Marguerite. Marguerite! Fuck it, let's go. Get the fucking... Stab her! Stab her! Yes! Okay, fuck her. Fuck her, she's down. Where the fuck is it? Go! Oh! You can suck my ass? What happened? We do it? Are we done? Oh, that's awesome. We fucking did it. I thought that we were gonna get, like, grabbed. You know, like, I thought she was going to get the fuck back up and, like, grab me and pull me away from that and, like, I don't know, tie me down or some shit again. But that's... All right, well, that was Bedroom. Thank you all for coming out and watching. This was fun. I lost my mind there for a minute because I was like, what the fuck do you expect me to cut this fucking box with? I don't know what the fuck I was going to do. I might have split it up. I might have split it up into two parts if I couldn't figure it out. But we found that note and then fucking Zoe pulling a knife on her mom. Shit. I pulled a knife on her mom. Shit. But that was fun. And next time we're going to be fucking with these tapes, we're going to get 21. And then after 21, it'll either be two parts of 21 if 21 takes forever, or we go to Daughters. So we've already done two episodes of Nightmare because I died once. But I'm just glad I didn't fuck up Bedroom. I mean, I'm glad I had the idea to put everything back because she said she was going to be back, like, soon, or not soon, but she said she was coming back, and so that made me think, okay, well, fucking clocks make noise, bed, like, I didn't expect the whole bed thing to be like, what's going on, you know, and then, but I'm just glad that the whole clock thing, because I remembered, from at the beginning of Resident Evil 7 in the first place, when you took the pendulum from the living room and moved it in that little dining room / living room kind of area, and then all of a sudden it goes clong, and then you get the dog head. That right there just kind of popped in my head when I was looking at that clock, and so it made me think, if I can put this shit back, let me put this shit back. And I opened it up, nothing happened. I was like, oh, okay, maybe I'm wrong. I grabbed that fucking picture, and it was like, dong, and I was like, I was right. But I'm having so much fun with all these videos. Thank you guys for coming out and watching. Subscribe for more of my content. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Y'all have a good night. Bye.